Flower Mound provides water for 23,000 homes and businesses. And in order to track consumption, the town owns and maintains water meters.
Water meter is a simple mechanical device that registers the flow of water as it passes through the meter. It registers consumption through an active source such as flushing your toilet or irrigation system.
Think of your water meter dial like the odometer in your car. It continually reads water consumption, and it's a cumulative total of the amount of water that has run through it since it was installed.
All of the town's water meters are electronically read, whether it is through our touch read system or our radio read system. If it's a touch read meter, you'll see them drive by using their wand, or if it's collected through the radio read system, they'll just drive down the street collecting reads.
And you don't have to wait for your bill to arrive to get an idea of your water consumption.
If you want to get an idea of how much water you've used for the month, you can take your previous read from your water bill, go out to your water meter and read that, take your read, and then subtract the two to get a good idea of how much water you've used.
And if your bill is ever higher than expected, there may be several factors to blame for higher than normal consumption.
Some of the contributing factors for high water bills are irrigation, over-watering, or through a water leak in their service line. An irrigation system can use a lot of water, typically between 3 and 5 gallons per minute per head. Water leaks, 9 times out of 10 a water leak turns out to be a running toilet or something like that. But those are two of the factors that we run into most.
And finally, paying your water bill is just a click away. There are several electronic payments that include credit or debit card use through the town's website, auto bank draft that's set up through the utility billing department, or auto bill pay that is through your financial institution.